Here we go!
Like that.
You little... How about this? How do you like that? How about this? You little! How about you little! You little! You little! You little! Take this! How do you like that?
But playtime's over, pal!
Systems are green. Dark Gaia activation is confirmed on all 7 continents. Electromagnetic homing signals are locked on. All units converging on point zero.
Yes, yes, perfect! Gathering Dark Gaia's pieces is such a pain. I'll have them come to me instead! A brilliant shift in perspective. An idea worthy of Dr. Eggman, super genius!
Your skill at self-aggrandizement is unparalleled.
Silence! Activate the Dark Gaia fusion furnace! And while you're at it, get those energy conversion circuits warmed up.
Understood. Commencing Project Dark Gaia. Requesting final clearance.
Granted! Finally, my ambitions will be achieved!
Here we go! Thank you. Hi-ya! This iron crate doesn't look like it would burn.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah!
you like that, huh?
Thank you. Yeah! Ow!
Thank you.
Yeah! Huh!
Here we go! Here we go! Here we go!
Woo! How about this?
How do you like that?
Whoa. What's wrong, buddy?
Huh? Oh, right. I'm just scared.
Scared? It's just another old temple. It doesn't look like there's anyone around either.
That's not what I mean. That's not... Never mind. I'm fine. Let's go. I welcome your return, messenger of day, of light, of rebirth. Sonic, I remember now, all of it. My real name is Light Gaia. I draw power from the day and light and guide the planet to its rebirth. My job was to protect the planet from Dark Gaia. But Eggman broke the world apart himself, and Dark Gaia and I were awakened before we should have been. That's why Dark Gaia broke apart, and I didn't know who I was. I didn't remember what I was supposed to do. All because this isn't the proper time of awakening.
Time of awakening?
Dark Gaia grows over millions of years, then rises to destroy the world. And I put it all back together. We've been doing this over and over, again and again, since the very beginning of time.
So you were asleep all this time? For millions of years?
Yes. For ages and ages.
I bet it's thanks to you.
Hmm?
Even at night when I'm like this, I'm still myself, not like all the other people we've seen. You must have been protecting me this whole time.
Mm-mm. I haven't done anything, Sonic. You're the reason you haven't changed at all. You're too strong to lose yourself.
I'm the reason?
Yeah, you never doubt yourself, no matter what. You never give in to the night or the darkness inside your heart. I think it's because I knew that about you. That's why I wanted you to help me. It's been so fun, getting to see the world. I've lived here since the planet began, but I didn't know a thing about it. That it's so pretty, or that food tastes so good, or that people are so nice. I'm so glad I got the chance to discover all that with you, and I'm so glad that you helped me find my memory. Sonic, I will never, ever forget you. Thank you, Sonic. Goodbye, friend.
Hey! Whoa! What? Where do you think you're off to all by yourself?
What? But my memory is back now, and... Well, from here on out, it's my responsibility, so, I mean, there's no reason for you to come along, so I should just...
Do I need a reason to want to help out a friend?
Thanks, Sonic. Yeah!
What?